Hi everyone, welcome back. I hope you're having an amazing new year. I wish everyone the best. So today we are going to open up orbs. There's a milestone here, Red Winter. Open deep freeze orbs. I saved up about... I need about 63 orbs. But I have 67. And then I also open up getting ready for Dr. Mission 4. I'm doing Ghost first. So we'll be opening up Orange Gear War Orb 2. And then we'll see if we can get Ghost to 14 first. I think I need 3 more. That's a bit too much for this, but we'll see what happens. So let us see how well we do. Let's say where I can open up 10 orbs at once. Six Red Guardian, 10 Beast, 13 Red Guardian, Dummies, the gold is extra, which is pretty nice. 3 Proxima, also need Stature, it's not too bad. Red Guardian, 3 Taskmaster, 3 Red Guardian, last 7, 6 Red Guardian, 10 Stature, 5 Taskmaster. And our amazing gold. Let's see if we did it. Awesome, we did it. Let's see if we can get... Not even close. $2,500 though for the shard, so that's good. Let's do our Orange Gear War Orb 2. Flashlight, that's good. I'll call it something else, but it's not appropriate. Dragon Knight. So do one Gear War Orb. Make sure that's the right one. sinister. I think I need 46 to get him to 14. Yes, I need this for Hella. Nice, three more. Can we use it for SSM? Good, three more. This is good. I think I need about 15. Looks like it's mostly cosmic. Proxmatic, yep. Yeah. Nice. And 18. Do at least one more. That's good for Sinister. So if I get four more, get him to 15. That's all, folks. Let's see what other orbs we can do. So we're also going to do orange Gatorade orb and orange Elite orb. I saved up a lot the past couple of months. A lot of tech. I'll stop at 200. I'm looking for gear 15 here. But this one's on hand amount. I up here. Let's do the elite orb. I think this will enhance them out. It doesn't too, but it does hand out 14 gear, which is also good. I need a Tesseract, and what else do I need? I need a lot of mutant gear. That ghost is already finished on that. I also need a lot of spores. Let's see if we did it. It's good, I'm almost at 80. Good timing for that. Oh, we didn't even get there. I think Sinister is going to be my first one to get to 15. We'll see. Let's check the... Ooh, it's a big nano. It's stretched. Legendaries. Got a long way to go. This was my plan. This team here. I started with Ghost and Sinister. They're pretty much needed everywhere. And then SSM for City. Then use Thanos for Cosmic 2. I'm not doing Trooper. You're nuts. It carries you over to... at least non-legendary global. I'm not doing Cap. Sabretooth is a good option too. Doing Sinister first. Cosmic. I stopped spending money, so I think it's long shot. He's low. He doesn't have that much yellow stars. But his passive against all odds. Oh, and to gain 10% crit chance. That's amazing. But he's not up there, so it's gonna be a waste to get him to 15. So I'm gonna have to use someone else. So there you have it. Thank you for watching, and I hope that everyone is staying safe out there. Take care, guys.